Did. Come on. Building. Agreed. You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want YARA to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then YARA wouldn't. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
Thank you. they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Abby, shit! Is she alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers to enter the city.
They shot Dan?
Yeah, he's lucky Scars will find him first.
Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby. Did you hear about Danny?
I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way.
What the fuck is wrong with you talking to her about her?
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Hey.
Abby. They got you out here, too?
Yeah, what a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you get me where I'm supposed to?
Abby. Just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shit.
Hey! Hey! Let me the fuck out! Goddamn.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder. Never that I see you on Isaac's bad side. You find anyone at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base. Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. The boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel- Hold up. All clear. Anyway, what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. Doesn't look so bad. Oh, of course it's blocked. Then it'd be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then. Trauma center's gonna be in there. Fuck.
Okay, this is a lot. You need power. walk into. Surgery. Great. I hear you. You need power too. Use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great.
Now where the fuck are these medical supplies? See what you got. For fuck's sake. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage. Did this. Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here. Get ready to celebrate.
Oh, it's the base of-
Great. Thank you.
looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place.
Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. You want to pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. Check on the girl.
Okay.
Going to come with you.
Convince her.
We broke the rules. That's all
you
care about.
Owen? Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Yara's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
I can get there and back. No. What are they fighting about?
Oh, fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Lev doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right.
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Fuck.
Abby?
Nice shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will.
Yeah.
Do you mind helping me look for him? He's pretty worked up.
Sure.
You ran off this way.
Lev! Lev, come back here, please.
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options? For helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
You hear that?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl.
What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, you're so fast. You wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea.
She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
We should keep looking for him.
Do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws or traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
Find something to cheer him up. Come on. Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife. To one of the elders.
Poor kid. There's gotta be something left around here. Nah. We can do better than these shirts. What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well. My aquarium. My stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up. Okay.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. After who?
His mom.
She's gonna kill him, Abby.
Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marina.
Hey,
she just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go. There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.